Hello everyone, in this video, I will be sharing important information about the National Combat Aircraft, also known as Thai Turkish Fighter 10 or simply TFX, a technological marvel that instills trust in friends and fear in enemies. The National Combat Aircraft, or TFX, is Turkey's most ambitious defense project to date. It aims to establish Turkey as a significant player in the global defense industry and cement its position as a military powerhouse in the region. Strong and agile platform with high survivability capabilities developed by Turkish aerospace industries. With its smart and powerful combat capabilities, it is a complete fighter. What makes the project even more shocking is that Turkey has faced significant obstacles and pressures from its allies in acquiring advanced military technologies, including the US's reluctance to provide Turkey with F-35 fighter jets. The country's decision to embark on a project of this magnitude and develop its own fighter jet is a bold move that has caught many by surprise. The cockpit design is being matured with the aim of minimizing the workload of the pilot while incorporating the necessary capabilities and equipment required for a fifth-generation fighter jet. During the design process, the physical, cognitive, and environmental factors affecting the pilot are taken into account to develop a cockpit environment that enhances its situational awareness. The aircraft's next-generation weapon systems, including beyond visual range air-to-air combat capability, precision and full-hit capability from high, supersonic speed internal weapon bays, and increased combat power with artificial intelligence and neural network support, are provided. The goal of the Milli Muharip project is to develop an indigenous fighter jet that will meet Turkey's defense needs and reduce the country's dependence on foreign military technology. The Milli Muharip project was initiated in 2011, and Thai officially unveiled the prototype of the aircraft at the 2019 Paris Air Show. The aircraft is designed to be a twin-engine, stealthy, fifth-generation fighter jet that will be able to perform a range of missions, including air-to-air combat, air-to-ground strikes, and reconnaissance. One of the most notable features of the Milli Muharip aircraft is its advanced avionics and electronics systems. The aircraft will be equipped with a state-of-the-art active electronically scanned array AESA radar system, which will provide the pilot with advanced situational awareness and targeting capabilities. The aircraft will also feature a helmet-mounted display system HMDS, which will allow the pilot to aim and fire weapons simply by looking at the target. In terms of its weapon systems, the Milli Muharip aircraft will be armed with a range of air-to-air and air-to-ground missiles, as well as a 25mm cannon. It is known that the electro-optical targeting system EOTS produced by Aselsan and the infrared search and tracking system IRST in diamond form are used. The aircraft will also be equipped with a sophisticated electronic warfare EU sweep, which will allow it to detect and jam enemy radars and communications. The Milli Muharip aircraft is being developed in collaboration with several international partners, including the United Kingdom's Brilsic Arap Emirlikleri Systems and Italy's Leonardo. These partnerships have allowed Thai to leverage the expertise of these companies in areas such as aircraft design, avionics, and weapons systems. In conclusion, the Milli Muharip aircraft is a next-generation fighter jet that is being developed by Turkish aerospace industries. With its advanced capabilities, the Milli Muharip aircraft is expected to be a formidable addition to the Turkish Air Force's arsenal. If you like it and enjoyed it, please share it with your family and friends for your support. Subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to never miss an upload. Thank you so much.